Okay, so again, I'm waiting for videos to upload, so I'll make sure this uploads later, maybe tomorrow or whatever. So, I've been investigating, learning more about the Rainbow Prophecy. This is exactly where the rainbow was, the walkway in between the preparatory school and Oracle Playground. Okay, now Oracle Playground was named Oracle Playground in 1997, featuring a Trojan horse. Okay, we also have these keystones were invented by the Greeks. Okay, watch where you sit, watching these children, you better watch your step. That's what it means. We're on Adelphi Street, which in Greek means sisters or brothers, right? Just like the gospel in the New Testament is meant to graft in the Gentiles. Okay, it's all the same concept. What lies directly in the middle of the rainbow is Myrtle Street. Now, Myrtle tree is a promise of God's promises, healing, and restoration. So the children are going to be starting here. There's going to be a walkway between the preparatory school. They'll have a way to a playground, and they'll move on to the elementary school to learn to be the heads of state. Now, another thing is the street address here is 100. And when we look in the Strong's, I couldn't help but notice in the Strong's, 100 in the Strong's, one of them means a bull rush. So we see that in the Teen Spirit video as well.